Royce the 5'9" did that shit. I'm the best ever. He been saying that shit for mad long. Then Mickey Fax smoked his boots. And then he tried to get personal. Yeah, hurt my feelings. Fuck you talking about? Get. What's good, you guys? Your boy Div to the Deal to the MO. Back at it like a crack at it with these mathematics, soft fabrics. So I do pause steady. And we here. What another Eminem reaction, man. This is called No Worries. And it was presented to me by this person. Now, I'm trying to knock out all the Eminem suggestions. It's a million of them. For every one thing I can say about Eminem fans, they are very supportive, son. Like, even if they hate on my video, not hate my video, let me not say that. Even if they disagree with my statements about Loaded Lux versus M, even if they disagree, they are one of them people that keep commenting, oh, yo, bro, you should check out this song because I don't know you don't like this. You like, you feel me? I respect that. Like, that fan base, Eminem fan base, I fuck with y'all. Like, you feel me? Some of y'all weirdos.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling.
Come on now, dawg.
Some of y'all are weirdos, but other than that, y'all cool as fuck with me. But anyway, if you fuck with the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. If you want me to review and or react to your video, please put it in the comments or hit me on TikTok DM, and I got you. You heard? Let's get into this shit. Woo! Beat is hard already. In the belly of the beast, hell's open. Niggas know that I'm well spoken. Nah, shut the fuck up, Dominic.
In my mind, I'm a fighter. My heart's a lighter. My soul is the fluid. My flow sparks it right up and off.
I already. Yo, this is the MI fuckwits. Who, brother, you commented. Now, Respeezy, this is the pocket I like early. Turn this up.
Arsenic writer, author with arthritis.
Fire.
Marble tunnel, Marshall with star shititis. Hard-headed and hot-headed. Bull-headed and pig-headed. Dick-headed, a brick, a big headache. I'm sick, quick-witted for every lyric spitted. There are six critics who wait for me to slip with it. So quick, it's kind of my stick, parry the wit. It's gonna explode any minute. Some lunatic lit it and it's not Nelly. Do not tell me to stop yelling when I stop selling.
I just caught that ball. Some lunatic and it's not Nelly. You stop selling like... Ah, I love this Eminem, son. Let's go.
So stop dwelling, I'm not failing. You fuckers are not ready, cause I got jelly. Like a Josiah pot belly, this is destiny. Yes, money, I'm off running, so get off of me. I'm not slowing, a softening. No apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry. You can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me. No apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me. No remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me. No apologies.
Sorry. I'm staring into the artwork of the re-up album. This shit is funny as hell. Look at 50. What the fuck is 50 doing? I think that's Proof up there. I may be wrong, but rest in peace, the big Proof, you heard. I remember Cassius. Cassius is nice. To this day, he's nice. Remember that he responded to, I think, Benzino for the Eminem disc? Cassius is nice. Of course, Fat Boy. I forgot his name. What's his name, son? Bizarre to me, he always been ass, like, respectfully. Like, I know he could flow and all that shit, but he been trash to me. Who else? Stat Quo. I like Stat Quo. You know who was also nice back in the Detroit era? What's my son name, son? OB Trice. OB Trice is fire. OB Trice is fire, son. Feel me? He don't get the credit he deserves because he gets busy. You see my brother Banks, see Young Buck. I think this is after game and all that. So yeah, I don't know everybody else. So whatever. But let's get back into this. Let's go, M. M's getting crazy.
Flowing a softening, no apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry. You can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me. No apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me. No remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me. No apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming.
No apologies.
Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me. No apologies.
Weeping willow, I can't sleep. A pain so deep it bellows, but these cellos
help just to keep me mellow. Hands on my head, touch knees to elbows. I'm hunched over, emotion just flows over. These cold shoulders are both frozen, you don't know me. I keep saying it, I can't stress it enough. So keep playing and stand next to the subs. I choke lights like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating. Fuck yeah, I'm a basket case and I master this rap shit till my ass gets wasted. Till my assassination, till I'm slaying cause of some fags infatuation. 44 mags, a fascination, a taste for disaster. And if that's the case, then no.
The funny thing is, I know I be fucking cutting it off at the climax. But the crazy thing is, that part of the verse, hold on 1 second.
24 hours later.
I'm back.
And a taste for disaster. And if that's the case, then no apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry. You can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me. No apologies. Y'all feeling a force of me. No remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me. No apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming. No apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me. No apologies. The song isn't for you, it's for me. A true MC. It's what he'll do just to see if he still has it. And if his skills mastered, he's able to spill raps long after he's killed. That's a
fire.
MC. Got you feeling me, whether willing or unwillingly. You still agree. As long as there's still this hunger and will in me, then expect a longer life expectancy.
Talk.
I'd be a savage beast if I ain't had this outlet to salvage me inside. I'd be exploding, soaked in self-loathing and mourning. So I'm warning you, don't coax me, it's silly. I'm really a sheep in wolf's clothing who only reacts when he gets pushed. Don't be the press blows up this whole thing.
Cause I see a lot of people in the comments when I be reacting to Eminem videos. Oh, he only comes out when people push him, which is cool. But if you're an MC, you attack first too. You feel me? If you're a warrior, you feel me? Like, oh, nah, this motherfucker is nice. Let me come at him because I'm gonna sharpen my skills up. I don't just wait till anybody just attack me. Because think about the people who attacked him. Benzino.
That's a Benzino dog. That's a Benzino dog built just like a frog. That's a Benzino dog. I want me a motherfucking Benzino dog.
Ja Rule. Ja Rule.
Who gives a fuck with Ja Rule thanks at a time like this, nigga? This is ridiculous.
For me, and then somebody in the comments, I find it, I put it here, said, yeah, you gotta remember Ja Rule is on top of the game. But is he a lyricist? That doesn't fucking matter. He could be on top of the game and be ass. Like, Drake is not a lyricist. Unless when he gets into 4 p.m. a.m., you know, them bags. But most of the time, he's not a lyricist. Like, he be making pop. No, 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 how lively. That can only be one thing. And ever since I left the city, you. That's my shit, by the way. But I'm just saying, I don't consider Drake a fucking lyricist. So if he came and attacked M, I don't think M would respond. You feel me? He shouldn't have to respond because he's not up there at all. Not for the level of where Drake is at in a game, of course. He probably get a little diss here from M, but as a full-on diss song, I don't think Eminem will respond to that because he know his pen not up there with his. That's why I keep saying, if Eminem is really a warrior, it don't matter who the fuck it is. Feel me? You come at people like Nas. You come at people like Jadakiss. You come at people like Beans. You come at people like, I don't want to say Jay, but yeah. Jay, he more subliminal attacks, but you come at people, not like Cannabis, because Cannabis, he don't rap no more, but you come at like people like Joe Budden. I know people, oh, Joe Budden. Joe Budden gets fucking busy.
Huh? This ain't promotional. You just emotional. No doubt you got Starbucks, Paul is showing you.
Oh my God! Wow!
No doubt that you got Starbucks, all that Joe and you. Pause, but that's fire.
Yes, sir. This nigga spitting.
We just go through my page and look at the reactions when he's smoking Drake. Smoking on that good old six pack. You heard? But anyway, that's just my critique. Like, you feel me? You can't sit here and be like, I'm a warrior. I'm the best MC. Like, remember Royce the 5'9 did that shit? I'm the best ever. He been saying that shit for mad long. Then Mickey Fax smoked his boots. And then he tried to get personal. Yeah, hurt my feelings. Fuck you talking about?
I hate it here.
hurt your feelings. Nigga, you always on every record, even when you was slitting with Shady, you always saying, I'm the best ever. Nobody can fuck with me. And then when somebody like Mickey Fax, who we say is a low tier lyricist, who's nice though, you feel me? But we don't put him in the regards of like the top tier rappers, smoked you. Now you want to fight niggas. What kind of shit is that? Like, you feel, you can't sit here and say you the best motherfucker ever, and then out of nowhere somebody challenges you to that, and then now you want to, they hurt my feelings. Fuck is you, man, don't stop being soft, nigga. This is hip hop, nigga. Feel me? And you, if you feel like you the biggest and baddest, God gonna test you, and God tested you and you failed.
Yes, sir! This nigga spitting.
Damn, nigga!
Don't let me forget when Lupe did to that man on a freestyle. On a freestyle. You could tell that was freestyle off the top of the dome. He's still smoking verse boots. Now, voice before response was fire. Like, but he was just talking about how technically he could get, which is dope. But no, nigga. This is a battle. Rap. Talk your shit. I'm going to hear that lyrical, miracle, spiritual individual and that fucking, and that, when you, like, when I turn my ears on to battles, I don't care about all that lyrical, miracle, spiritual individual shit, nigga. Talk your shit. Respond to your opponent. Do what the fuck you gotta do. What bars on top of that. If you're not doing that, I don't want to hear that shit. Anyway. Shout out to M. I like this song.
It's stupid. They don't know because they don't see that I'm wounded. All they did was ballooned it. I'm sick of talking about these tattoos, cartooned it. That's why I tuned it out. I'm sick of duking. Naked, suck my dick while I'm puking. And you too, you can expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G. My heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G. My heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies.
Oh, he left some beat left? Hold on. Uh-huh. Talk to my shit, my nigga. You heard? Hey, yo. The beast in me is inside and it's never high. Nah.
Oh, brother. This guy stinks!
I bet we could do that freestyle shit. I can't do it. The beat. Hey, yo, the beast in me inside is never high. We ready to ride. You can't survive. I hold alive like I get it. I don't know. Yeah. This is hard. Yo, whoever put me on to this just now, I like this. I'll put this in the playlist because this is dope. I like this shit. You know what I mean? Shout out to M, son. This is the fucking bag I like from M, though. When he's talking his shit with a hard beat under it. And then that shady flowing, nigga, what? This is the best M song to me. You know what I mean? But anyway, it's your boy DFC, Deal to the MO. Remember, check your motherfucking peace. Don't nobody tell you can't do what the fuck you want to do out here. Be the better version of you. You can be. Protect these kids. Protect your other man, virus, and always remember the government. It's your boy. I love you. Peace. You hear me?